This show is presented to you by Paul's Live Music Venue and Wolfram Virtual Work.
Higala. Kinaiya na sa itong mga Pilipino ang mukanta. Bisan asang okasyon, dili gyud mawala ang kantahan. Ma-birthday man o makasal, dili gyud ta malupigan kung kantahan na ang isgutan. Hilabi na ka na itong mga taga Mindanao. That is why this show is created to help the Mindanaoan talents to shine and to showcase their craft. With good attitude, discipline, and determination, he or she will be the Mindanao Pop Idol. This is Darnell, your host for Mindanao Pop Idol. We will know more about Mindanao Pop Idol when Mindanao Pop Idol Search for the Next Singing Sensation returns.
Of auditions across Cagayan de Oro and its neighboring towns and provinces. 30 talented young guys and ladies made it to the semifinals. At the end of 2 months of preparations and eliminations, 8 finalists of each division, namely the junior division and teen division, will be identified and eventually become the Mindanao Pop Idol, the next singing sensation. What's a pop idol? A total package performer that has mass appeal, unique personality, and is ready for stardom. An inspiration of aspiring stars, particularly aspiring singers of the new generation. A great influence to uplift and keep entertainment industry alive. A multimedia artist has star quality and most of all has the X factor to the mass population.
Yes, a pop idol should be a total package performer. He or she should be flexible and possess a grace under pressure attitude since nowadays, media are broad spectrum. Pautanan kaya na ako ang akong co-host sa Mindanao Pop Idol kung unsa kaya para sa iya ang pop idol. Kurt?
Well, Darnell, as I believe, pop idol, wingon tag pop idol, pop meaning popular, idol, gina-look up siya sa mga tao. So mo agree po ko sa mga giingon, media, pasabot nato TV, radio, o prints, o especially ang pinakasikat o ang pinaka-in, ang internet.
Pagbalik,
sa Mindanao Pop Idol, search for the next singing sensation.